Hi everyone, today we are going to discuss about examples of calling function by values. We have discussed about this in previous session also. Link of the previous session is available in description below. We have discussed this program in previous session. Let's run this program and see the output. Okay, so first compiler will start executing main function. At line number 10, it will print hello world from main. So it is printing hello world from main. Then at line number 11, we are declaring and initializing 5 value to val variable. At line number 12, we are calling print number function and we are passing this 5 value. Okay, so this value will be known as arguments. So compiler will go to line number 5, and here we have number parameter. Okay, so this number parameter will store value of this val argument. Okay, so number 5 will be stored over here. Here we are passing one argument. We can pass multiple argument also. Let's make few changes first, like val to val1 and val1, then num to number 1, num to number 1, num to number 1. Okay, let's again run this program and see the output. See, it is working fine. It is printing 5 because we can have anything as a variable name. Okay, so it will work fine only. Here we can pass multiple arguments, so we can declare another variable like val2, and we can pass this val2 variable to print number function like this. Since we are passing two arguments, val1 and val2, so number 1 parameter will make a copy of this val1 argument. Okay, so just like that, we need to declare another parameter like num2. So num2 will store copy of second argument, okay, which is 10. Here we are using integer data type since 10 is integer value. Okay, so we have declared this num2 variable in print number function definition. We need to include it in function declaration also. Okay, integer. Let's print number 2 also with this printf statement, and let's run this program and see the output. So it is printing hello world from main at line number 11. Okay, at line number 15 we are passing these two arguments. So number 1 will have 5 value, num2 will have 10 value. At line number 6 and 7 we are printing number 1 and number 2. Okay, so just like that, we can declare any number of variables here, and we can pass these variables as arguments to print number function. And here we will declare same number of parameters also. Okay, and we can print all the numbers inside this print number function.